Hi, I'm Rob Keller with the City of Salem. I'm here at the City of Salem's water treatment facility, Garin Island. Behind me, you can see one of our finish filters. This is how we currently treat the water for the City of Salem. It comes from the San Yam River, goes through our filter where a biofilm treats the water. It then goes into our transmission main where we add chlorine and fluoride, and it goes to the City of Salem. Ozone is going to be a new process that we're adding to help in fighting algal toxin. Behind me here is the excavation for our ozone contact chamber that started this past Monday. This is where the ozone will have contact with the water, and that ozone will remove any additional contaminants that we see in the water. Algae season is coming up in May, and we are prepared for that time. We have all the measures that we had last summer, and we will be able to track and monitor that water and ensure it's safe for drinking quality before it comes to the City of Salem.